Naina celebrating her birthday, let us wish her.